This is a pause for the call. That woman that loves your dirty draw. Oh, Jesus, break up all the laws and breaking all your jaws and do it just because. For the sisters on the county line. For grandmother holding picket signs. For all my people who improvise. And they do it all by God's design.
He's to the right place at the wrong time, the wrong place at the right time. To salmon soaked in brine. Here's to the waves of the ocean on moss-studded rocks. Sponsors, mentors, and recovery house. Here's to all the prodigal sons who came back home out of the pigsty. To the deacons and the usher boys, the imams, the new moms, the soapboxes and milk crates of liberty on urban cornerstones. To the boy on the train with the big headphones writing expository comp in a black and white notepad. All the words past the margin. Here's to down but not out, up but not high, fly but not bugged. To Stacey Adams and wingtips, to hot wings and hot wheels. Organic love. Here's to the nonsense without the nonsense. Here's to the Al-Anon, to the Brigadon and fresh baked naan. To your uncle with the cigarette dangling out of his mouth, wearing a shower cap, hovering over a barbecue pit, talking about, watch out there now, boy. To where you was and who you was with and what you were doing when that song first came on. To sunrises and sunsets, east side, north side, south side, and west side stories. To the Romeos and Tonys, Maria's and Juliet's. Here's to the freedom riders and soul providers. To going on a path no one understands, not even you. To anger channeled into creativity. To all green lights and a child's smile. To the growl of the bus. And the syncopated, incubated, demonstrated, consummated, inundated, incessant jazz suites of a moving train. To the who you know will get you in and what you know will keep you there. To the all is fair. Isley Brothers on a long road trip. To the black gloves, black fists, black leather jackets, black knights, black sunglasses, black suits, all black everything, everything. To those who embody this, even in the blizzard. To discourse on the stoops and in the barbershops. To going from the concourse to the golf course. And of course, coming back. To mama's love and daddy's voice. To papa's strength and mama's choice. To brothers on the bunk and little sisters with ball-bearing barrettes. To those towers of Babel. May we never forget. To conservation and sustainability expressed in a family dinner. To the redemption of sinners. To the smoothie in the blender. To bow ties and neckties with Windsor knots. To the have-nots, the whatchamacallits and the whatnots. To being cool without being cold. To being hot and still being warm. To morning glow without makeup. To that soldier who's short on the wake-up. To that kite flown through the sky. Or to your cousin in the pen. Here's to the pen. As a sword and the horns for the hordes. Here's to what music is about. Music is about light, sound, time traveling through space to a life examined. Here's to the Dunbars, the Rocky Malas, the Phyllis Wheatleys, the Lao Tzus, the Chris Parkers and Gandhis and Mother Teresa's and Mandela's and the teachers and preachers and soothsayers who were all born on this day with that same potential. To the change in the world and a world of change.
On the county line, for grandmother holding picket sign, for all my people who improvise and they do it all by God's design.
This is a pause for the call.
What else?
For that woman who loves your dirty draw.
And what?
For OGs that break up all the laws and breaking all your jaws and do it just because. For the sisters on the county lines, for grandmother holding picket signs.
Who else?
For all my people who improvise, like they do it all by God's design.